All right, let's just wait for some people to join in the stream. Hope everyone is doing well. Let's just get everything sorted. Hello, Lurks. Thank you for joining in. All right, let's begin. Did I do everything in here? I believe
Stay
I
away
did.
from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
'Cause there is bad juju. Oh boy, let's go. Come on, let's go. It's one. Oh, let's jump out of that. Snap him. Right, let's go. Stop moving. Hey, Tash. There you go, finally. Alright, now I need to remember where to find these. There is one, but I can't get it from this position, I don't think. Hang about. Let me just check something. Are you singing today, Tash?
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
Oh, see, there was one there. She go up? No, I can't go up.
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Ooh, wrong button. Ooh, okay. All right, bring it up one. Give me that. All right, now we hit that. How can I still not hit that? Oh, that's just taking a Peter Schmeichel, mate. There we go. There's one. There's two. Now I can do this properly. Because I don't think I can get that from here. No. How is that missing? Bloomin' heck. Aim is not there today. There we go. All goes according to plan. Me. Alright. That's what she said. Nice. Nice, Tash. Alright. Now we can get on with the actual story. Nice.
You were all back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Alright, if I do this, are you... Is that just my way back? I can't get him. Alright. Let's go. Come on, boy.
No!
Nice shot. Come on then, your sham. Stop trying to fly, that's cheating. Let's be a strong man. I'ma beat your ass. Let's go. Oh, you bastard. There we go. There we go.
Thanks.
Just grab that. I see something. I can't do that until... Ooh, can I do that now? No, I don't think I can. No, I can't. Not yet. Oh, what do I have in my skills tab? Anything I want? Anything I want? Nah. That's not bad. Yeah, it's pretty good. Look at that. Nope, nothing there. Yeah, I'll get that as well. Oh, they're nice. But they take away my strength. Ooh, I like that. But I like the frost damage. Alright, where was I? Come on, boy.
Hey,
hey, Mama.
You sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
So many prisoners. Right, can I get that from here? Aha, I can, but it is for a double more point. That's just to go back up, isn't it? Yep.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Mate, this kid. Right. Right. Anything secrets? No. No secrets. They don't. See, that is why I got that. Nope, not getting blinded. Nope, not getting blinded. There we go. Stop trying to blind me all the time. There we go. That is how you do it. Nope. There you go. Finally, you're useful for something. There you go. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Missed. Come on, come on. Open up.
We can use it against them.
Big smash. Big smash. Come on, big boy. Come on, open up. Open up. Dentist appointment. Nah, 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 nah. Keep hitting him so. Whoa, was not expecting that. Where's my axe? Pick up the goddamn axe! Oh, I was holding something. My bad. Huh. One more. There we go. There.
Another one down.
Blow my neck.
Not bad, but not good either.
Whew.
Watch our backs, boy.
All right, let's have a look at these. All right, I need to get some better armor. I'll stick that on. Vitality is, I'm not dying. Alright, so we grabbed that. Now, let us do a quick spin. Anything worthwhile? No. Just grab that, so we just have full health. And boom.
I did it. You brought the main bridge back.
We must find a way up.
All right, let's pick this up.
Ooh, good fun.
Run back. Okay, we're back here. Alright. Need to find a way to open up those gates. That is what I need to do.
You know, I will never get used to walking in solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. More of those bells.
An ordinary chest must be nearby.
Da-da-da. All right, there's one. Where's the second one? There's two. There's three. All right. All right, come back. Bang, bang. Hello to whoever just joined in. Name's not popped up yet, but thank you for coming by.
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey, Sindri. We found something interesting.
Oh, really? I love something interesting. Whoa. You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Ah, the scripting. So good.
I'm feeling creative today.
Have a lot of an axe upgrade. Oh yes.
Let my brother lay his hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Let's just see what we have. Alright, so I need to kill another ancient to get all of this stuff. So, oh, I just upgraded the wrong thing, didn't I?
It was a question. I'm fine.
Oops, I did a stupid.
That looks amazing.
Oh, I can't believe I did the wrong thing. Alright, what about... Nope. Yeah.
Oh, we can't forget you. Careful with those. They sting. I promise you. Something else for you, then?
Ooh, resurrection stones. I haven't died so far. When I die, then I'll do that. Resources. Nope, need that. Keeping.
Where were you even carrying those?
Don't you worry where I was carrying those, Sindri. You
is
worry about your
more?
Own stuff.
Let me think.
Alright. Might start selling my items. Let's see what we got here. I need that. That's what I need. See what we got here. Increase arrow damage and melee, bow firing rate, and I can't unlock any of those. Let's make him more useful. Grab that. I'll grab that as well. That should make him more useful for now.
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of it?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course. I wonder what those are attached to.
Let's drop.
Ready yourself.
Kill this one because he can summon. There we go. Slam dunk. There we go. Smash him to pieces. Alright, nice. That's what I was looking for. Attack us groups. Make the swarm if we freeze. Alright. Nothing else needed here. There we go. Now we've got the chest. Oh, nightmares. Oh, there's someone behind me. There we go. See, no need to sweat. Although I would like some health, please.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Alright, so if you're there... Oh, there's nothing to attack. Maybe I need to come back for that. Oh, there's you. Alright. Let's go. Huh, am I missing something here? There we go. Don't know why I wasn't missing the last one. You, I need. Nope. Alright. Let's just grab some more health. It's not much, but it's better than nothing. Alright. It's up here. Right through the hole.
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. I do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
No, come on. Take him out. All right. Good boy.
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
That is why we break things. Let's freeze this.
Follow me.
All right, let's go. All right, that's all then. That's that one dead. Can I see? Thank you. That's him gone. Ooh. There we go. Rather you've been giving me health, but oh well. Can't win them all. Let's go.
You're restoring all the pathways.
All right, up we go. There's some health.
No, give me a moment.
Not high enough. Is the first one done? Okay, maybe not that one. Oh, there was one tiny one, but looking in the wrong direction. Oh, there's one in the tree.
Let me just get this down.
There we go. He's a face.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal. Quiet! I have him. Your knife, boy.
Right in the old dome.
That was close.
Do not stray from me, boy.
You don't gotta tell me. Oh, it's so sticky.
Good luck to those with claustrophobia.
Inanuna!
Another one!
Stay back.
The light!
Shh. Yes, we are near our goal. But we must be careful. Understand?
God.
God, this child is incessant. Nope, no sneaky way. Alright, let's go.
There. When it falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Jump, boy! Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Come down.
Keep shooting, boy. I will clear our path.
Oh yeah, get yeeted. Come on.
Shorten the time between your volleys. There are many targets. You will not miss.
Are you sure? Have you met your child? He's not the best.
Another craft negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
There we go. And slam dunk.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. The light. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there? Ah! Ah! Oh, I hurt. I felt like my hand was on fire.
Stay here.
But I want to.
Stay here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. But it's not a gift.
Still. You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him.
We are back in the woods. I love this detail.
He always leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong.
We're on a boat.
I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better. He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Go to the light, Kratos.
I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish he was better. I know he can. So if he tries, I'll try. But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
Really good script. I will always say that, and I will never stop saying that. And the music is phenomenal.
Hey. Wait.
Come back! No! No! What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited and I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only...
moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Why don't you care?
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. Oh. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone.
It worked.
We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Let's go grab this. Oof. Oh, hello to whoever just joined in. Thank you for coming by the stream. Netherwind. Anything else worthwhile up here? No. So we move. Alright. Come on, boy. There we go. These things are so annoying. You have wings. I don't... That logic is just so stupid.
Finally! I'll light the crystal if you find me an angle.
Let us make our way back up.
Where's that one go? Let me just make sure I'm not being stupid. Did I just... So we've just done that. There's nothing over here. Let's climb, monkey boy. Slice and dice. Child, what are you still doing? What? That's how we do it. Slam. Kid, what are you doing over there? This is why I put the title as God, not Babysitter. That could be useful at some point. Big Exploder, yeah. Oh, good God. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Oh, health. Grab that.
Where are you taking that?
Here. So that you can do this. And you can read that. From the light we are born, to the light we return, light is the river of souls, to one of us feels in life and death. Okay.
You gonna carry that everywhere?
If I could turn back time. Yeah, you're right.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand bowl.
But how do you expect me to reach it?
Don't know what that was. God, this child is just... Alright, you turn that on. We've just got here, child. Alright. And yeah, there is a thing in here. Right. One.
Instead of looting a sacred temple, we could just get out of here?
If I want your opinion, boy, I will ask for it.
Ho ho ho! Get wrecked. Alright, one. Yeah, you're right. Children, man. Dos. Oh, I can see it. Alright, I messed that one up. It's fine. One. Two. Ooh. Three. There you go. Alright, what do we get? Chachi F. Compton. Hello, dude. Don't think I know you. Thank you for joining in. If you haven't done so already, it would be really cool if you could subscribe. Or follow, I should say. I haven't got enough affiliation to have subscribers yet. Right, we then put you in here.
You can reach the bowl now.
I swear, this child and his sass. Where am I looking at where the bowl is? Am I being stupid? I'm probably just not being paying attention. Yeah, you're supposed to go up here.
Anytime you're ready.
What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah, let's see. Stupid riddles.
I'm not liking this child's sass. Yeah, they're not creepy at all. Beautiful sky.
Great. The one with the horns is back. What does he want now?
How about you come down? Come down.
We'll be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
Yes, Kratos. He'd be sassy to you, he'd be sass right back. Me to go that way, so you know that means I check out this way first.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Just one. All right, I have looted all this area. Okay, come on. Did I see something shine? I did. Spoils of war. I hate these witches. Come on, come on. Ooh. Almost got you. There we go. I hate them.
It would help me if you would hold the light up so I could see where I'm shooting.
Use your ears. Adapt.
Alright, what's the tip for these? Hello, it's been a while. The sass. Oh yeah, that's not going to do anything until I get the thing in here. So that means I gotta go this way to this room. He had no chance. Alright, that's the ones that I saw over here, wasn't it? Yes. Huh. Alright, suppose I'll leave that one just for now. Alright, you. Come on. Yeah, you get smashed up on the wall. Alright, let's check what skills there are. Alright, so we've got that. Let's inflict more stun damage. Yeah, that would be helpful. What was that one? That's fine by me. Alright, and you. Barehanded. Don't care. Yep, you are needed. Alright, let's pick you up.
You keep going.
There was nothing in here, was there? No. Everything's all done. Yep.
Sure you can handle carrying that? Don't want you to be lagging behind when we get attacked.
Remain alert and quiet.
Ho ho ho. Atreus, man, he's asking for ass whooping. Cause I sure as fuck think he deserves one. Alright, let's chuck this in. Alright, so we got B. Nope. That's that one done. Nope. That's that one done. A B and an F. So you're done. It's a B. How did I not hit? How did I not hit him? Oh, god damn it. Wait, what? Why aren't you hitting? Oh, that was lucky. Very lucky. Lucky, lucky, lucky. Ooh, me likey those. But God, it gets rid of so much. Yeah. All Oh, I need to bring you. Look at them back muscles. He is a thick boy.
Boy, shoot.
Why would you show me this place if there is nothing here? That was health.
Finally, we can use the same sand bowl that brought us down the first time. I want to get out of here.
Yeah, you and me both, buddy. You and me both. Time to go, big boy. Oh, I should have broken his guard. What am I doing? Oh. Come on. Oh, something blinded me. Oh, goddamn blindness. Right, there he is. Come on, stop blinding me! Where are you? You sound like you're over there. He's not even- wait, is he even firing him at the floor first? Because I'm just seeing him pop up. Alright, let's go. Nope. Nope, no you don't. Come on, come on. My dude, my child, you fancy doing anything useful? Alright, that time I saw them, I just didn't react in time. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, you're there. Oh, you blinded me again. Here we go. I'm used to making mistakes. Sweet.
Did you help the wrong side? Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough.
Can we go now?
Oh, yeah, I don't have to get into that other room. So I'll leave that for now. Child, you're just such...
Do you remember
such
the
hard work.
Yeah.
Oh.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that? Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
to. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all.
Yeah, you tell him, Kratos.
Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
So? Was she in the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
Oh, snap.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? I do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm?
There's more to see, but we currently are not powerful enough.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. They swore the sirens, evil creatures singing to them from nearby islands, were in fact their wives and daughters calling them home. They endangered the crew, steering us toward the reefs.
How did you fix them?
We threw them overboard.
Oh. Well, good thing I...
Busy. How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does. I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well... Sure would be nice of you to bring it to me. I can do
Sweet.
Whatever you need. I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we steal all the stuff?
Oh, no. No, not at all. He's dead, I think.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm collecting priceless artifacts that don't...
All right, waste. Nah.
Good. Also, remember to clean. I'm feeling less cluttered already.
All of these I'm not gonna use. Anything else I want? Nope. I can't upgrade anything else, can I? Nope.
Until we meet again, my friends.
Ooh. Do that one actually.
I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you.
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Yeah, now he's becoming more of a father. All right, back we go.
What now?
We have the light to Midgard.
There we go. Let's go back home.
Brock! We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait. Not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talents. Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better.
He looks like the guy who plays Yondu.
Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari, been working out in the Velander mines. Haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me, wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Dunvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Side quests. I love side quests.
You need that alchemist for something.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice.
Let's see what's over here. Can't lift any of that up. Well, if it's okay for the people that are watching, I'm going to do some exploring.
Did you see something out there? That tower?
I see no tower.
Maybe I'm seeing things.
Is there anything over there? Looks like a path.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother.
Hey, my dude, how you doing?
She did fight, didn't she?
Yes, she fought beautifully.
Yeah, man, been streaming for, an hour and 20 minutes? Just in the mood to play some God of War. Seriously? There we go. I'll say, that doesn't connect. Looky, looky, I got a cookie. Alright, let's just see what's around. Wait. Was this it? Obviously, I know there's that little path I need to go by. Wait, where is that? Am I right underneath it? You never played God of War? Oh man, it is really, really good. Where are we off to? Let us see. Taking a break from the main story, just to see if I can get some good upgrades. But you know, being with Atreus is annoying.
That alchemist what needed finding? What realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. All fine?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memory.
I love.
Go on now.
Absolutely love them.
They ain't gonna hammer themselves.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. These runes read death inside.
Alright, what is this way? Oh, this is the Volunda Mines. Alright. Wrong button.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him. Wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I need to gather resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not? Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. Yeah, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
All right. Oh, something sounds big.
That's a soul leader. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Oh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Alright, what's in here? Just some hack silver. Oh. How's he getting help? No, you don't. No, you don't. Let's get the wolf. Oh, yeah. Alright, you, sir,
A tough fight.
That's how they got health back. Nightmares were inside them.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Can I get him up there? I don't think so.
A traitor.
Let's dive in deeper. Come on. Hate you, Revenant. Nice. Can we get a pog champ in a chat? Nah, probably not gonna do that. Oh well.
We're not gonna find God's friend alive, are we?
There's one there. That's two. Thank you for doing the pog champ. Alright. Cheers, dude. Kappa.
Boy.
Sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh!
Say what now? Ooh.
Your treasure map.
Wait, I feel like I'm missing, like, it shouldn't be that far away. Alright, I think I can use that to blow something up.
Interesting.
Let's just quickly check what's up here. Isn't this back at the start? It is back at the start. Alright. So, Soul Eater. Oh, shoot.
The ring! On that severed hand!
Attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, you know what happened to Invari now. You can just go tell Brock. No need to fight it, right?
No. You fight it.
But why?
Because you are frightened of it.
Alright. Oh, this isn't gonna be fun. Oh, you are kidding me. You are kidding me? No, no, no. Let's get a Wolfie. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, crap. I missed him. Oh, you son of a bitch. You little shitbag. Whew! That was way closer than I would like it to be.
They were tough.
Strong, Atreus. Stay focused and look for a weak point.
Yes, sir.
This is how we do it.
Stay quiet. Make no sudden movement.
Come on, slam him. Nick, 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 nick. Him! Oh, that one hit. Come on, open up, open up, open up, open up! Come on! Hit him! Rip! Leap! Hard! Yeah! Come on! Let me turn around! Stop focusing on people! Jesus Christ!
Stronger than you know.
Thank you, Father. Let's see if that's the alchemist ring.
Green ring.
Yes.
Alchemist. But where's the rest of him?
Ashes, most likely.
So many are gone. I guess we should bring this back to Brock.
Any other little secrets? Nah. Fury of the Ice Troll. I forgot you could upgrade these. Actually, hold on. I will use that one now, though. Oh, Kratos, you're telling me you can't climb that? Really? Alright, lad.
Read it.
Yes, sir. These runes were written fast. It spells out... Ejim Staney. I don't know that one.
We will ask the blue one.
So now you're interested?
We found his alchemist. A reward was promised.
No, you don't. Damn it! Quick work.
I did okay. Yeah.
Better. Right. What am I looking for? Right there. Jump again. Oh, is that just way back? Okay. It sounds like something's moving. We got. Nice. Nah, nothing in them. Alright, let's go back up. Not right on that.
What'd you find?
There you go, blue thing.
I'm sorry, Brock. The hand is all we could find. Still wearing the ring. There was a soul eater inside. And, well, he must have burned away the rest of him.
Suppose you'll still be wanting some compensation, huh?
Naturally.
Naturally, he says. Miani Feruxi. I'll take a closer look at this.
Wait, so it's given me a worse thing than I already have. Oh, this is any hit. Huh. Nah, I think I'm okay.
Irene. Maybe Anvari left a bit of magic inside before he croaked.
Dwarves can do that?
Sure, dwarves and magic jewels is like flies and pig lips. Supple ones.
Ooh, I'm not as interested as I thought.
Major defense. Huh. That one seems alright. It's not too bad. Only takes down 4. I get an increase of 10. So, plus 6 overall. So, 13, 9, 6. 6 overall again. That's even worse.
Kid. What's it gonna be?
It's gonna be nothing, mate. Don't worry. Alright, wrist armor. Oh, I can't fucking upgrade it yet.
Always a pleasure. Now fuck right along.
Oh, he's so great. Was this not here? Was this here before?
God.
Don't remember seeing that. This takes you back to... Oh, no, 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 go back, 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 go back. That is an Odin Raven. I want it. Right, where is it? Got it.
Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise.
Like the witch's house?
Unlikely.
So what happens?
They wager on a race between them. The hare is too confident of victory and foolish, while the tortoise is steady and disciplined. The tortoise wins.
You haven't told a lot of stories, have you?
Alright, did I not see a bird? Could have sworn I did. Alright, let's go.
Here, boy.
Let's see the scroll. Ooh. I know where that one is, I think. Nope, that was useless. Oh, Wolfie. And now we beat her up.
I'm ready.
Come on. Come on, where'd you go?
At the red.
There you are, got you now. Whew.
I take care of that.
Is that a rage one? So now, I cut that.
Ah, more of those. Good.
Yeah, that one I can't do just yet. So now we swap these over. And we now can climb across these. What is you?
And face me, God of Thunder!
That's the Thor.
Your challenges mean nothing to the God Spirit. They do not listen.
Do not mock my pursuit of vengeance. Though my family devoted their lives to worshipping Thor, I've devoted mine to his downfall. And I will start with that statue even over my father's grave.
Unlikely. You are dead.
Is there something we can do?
For a reward, of course.
If you bring down the statue, you have my blessing to loot my father's grave. He rests on an island to the east.
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. At first we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of our hospitality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually I lost that as well, and found only rage in its place.
I... I'm so sorry.
Come, Roy. We have a statue to destroy.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore.
Punch. Ooh, what's this? Nah, I'm good. I like my little bit of health. Alright, let's go destroy this statue. If people in the chat are fine with that.
That spirit.
The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But
be back momentarily, guys. Okay guys, gonna take a quick 10 minute break. Back in, well, 10 minutes. Okay, I'm back, guys. Sorry for that. I had to go deal with something. Yeah, I need that.
You listen.
Yes.
Good.
Keep seeing shadows of birds in the water, and then whenever you look up, there's nothing there.
So, what other stories have you got?
There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in a saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse, and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
Yeah, I'm always going to listen to those stories because, you know, they're all great.
Boy, over here.
Vaethergar, southern outpost of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Anything special with you? Yes, there is.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built herself a castle just north of you.
A Dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killering creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
Alright, that's just enough. Oh, I see a wolf. Combos for days. There we go. Also, guys, if you see if I miss anything, please let me know. If I miss, like, any of Odin's ravens, any secret paths.
What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyway.
Ooh, that wolf came out of nowhere.
Boy.
First of all, bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
You could have easily just moved that aside, so you don't have to carry that again.
How do you even begin to build statues this big?
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. We can beach about here.
Let's just circle around quickly.
Got any more short and purposeful stories for me?
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they would not be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story. If the son jumped in, it would be a story.
Rin trapped and starved while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story.
Let's go get Big Boy.
Well, here it is. It's gotta have a weak point. Somewhere.
Just get demolished. Nope. Goodbye. Wait, what? Still alive? Alright, I heard a Draugr. Can't see the Draugr. There he is. I'm keeping him far away. Mate, that is a high level.
Himself.
Let's hit the front. God damn, how am I supposed to hit that? Up here?
Gods do not fall this easily, boy.
I know. I was just joking.
Nor are they a joking matter.
Sorry.
Come on. Oh, this... There we go. Alright, let's check out what's on the other side.
Why did the gods cause so much trouble for us?
Because that is their nature.
But with all that power, you would think at least some of them would try to make life better for people.
And yet, the gods continue to spread misery. This is life, boy.
There we go, some more ages gold.
So,
no.
What other stories have you got?
We will
not starting a story.
Time.
Good. Do you hear that?
Okay. Rip. There we go. And boop. Oh, I can hear something. So, we find our first dragon.
Is that a dragon? I've never seen one so close.
Look at that, guys. Come on, throw it again.
Atreus, to me.
Can I climb that? All right. Oh, damn.
Okay, that's going in the journal.
Smash, smash, juggle. What the? Oh, you.
A chain dragon? My mother used to tell me stories. Can we help him?
This dragon is dangerous.
I guess so. It's so sad.
Ow, ow, ow. All right, let's get that, and you. I'm trying to help you, dragon.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
All right, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. No, 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 no. You know, let me pick this up. Is there still someone here that need a fight? Man, that is a cool looking dragon.
Is
on. Right, still can't do go that way. Right, what about you?
Not very many graves here. This must have been a small settlement.
What is with this aim? Alright, come on. Come on, throw it. Throw it! Damn it. Don't throw it. Don't throw it. Alright, you. Oh, there you are. Ooh, too high. Anything cool and useful? Ah, there is this. Oh, it's up there. Okay, let's get confused.
Here we go.
No, you do not. That is just rude, sir. Don't know what that was. Oh, you are kidding me. Can I now grab that one? Or is it still going to class me as combat? Alright. Come boy! Oh, there's one. No, 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 no! Any... Nope. Alright. Oh, okay. You can guard.
Potential boy.
What was these guys? Vicken. Viken. That's that one. That's that one. Okay, let me change the camera! Oh, this is gonna be annoying. I need to find them, don't I? So we have an N.
What do they say, boy?
True. It means to believe or to have faith in. So they still have faith in their king? And after you got so many of them.
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
Whoop! Wait, you didn't die?
Another one here.
It's Stavi. Mother liked her. The great huntress.
Mm-hmm.
That's her father. And all the animals she hunted.
I play as Scarly and Smite.
In the last banner.
Ah, you bastardo. Nope.
One more for the collection.
All right. There you go. Oh, is this on a timer? Alright, we grab that. There we go. Sort them out.
Wow. Look at this place. Well, yeah. But if the dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
Alright, anything of significance? Oh, there is that. See, I meant to do that. So easy. No. Alright, let's see what this thing wants. Why can I not go in water? That just seems to... You read that.
Sir.
I smash this. Don't need that. Hello.
The dwarf king made a subject
Come on, child.
Father?
Oh.
You may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but...
Oh.
It feels wrong to keep him in cage.
Oh. Oh.
Emotions again, boy.
Is there nothing in here?
I can.
Ignore them and ready yourself.
Okay.
Alright, you're a grab. Ready, guys?
Focus.
Let's go. Oh, that hurt. Oh. Come on, kid, get up. Get off my boy. There we go. I do wish they had different animations.
What is the beast thinking now?
Well, nothing. But he was grateful to die in battle instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
All right. Ooh. I think it's this way. I'm going this way. No, so it was the other way. Ooh, that looks fun.
Ah, fresh air feels good.
Hello, what is this? Look at that. Alright, it sucks I gotta now go all the way back round. Alright, where are you? Oh, there's one. You can't say you're here when you're not here. Oh, I thought I saw a way in. Right, somehow I need to get up there.
Atreus, to me.
Aha! Oh, at least if I'm in the animation, lightning won't hit me.
That's the last one. I guess now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
We are done here.
Oh! Nope. All right, let's free this dragon. Let's get. Cool.
So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
There was a thing around here, wasn't there? Aha, there we go. Alright, let's go get this stuff. Alright, I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to do this fight. Then going to finish the quest for Thor's statue. And then I think I'm going to call it there, guys. Oh, no fight. Okay. Anticlimactic, but no worries.
I think we have a complete set of those now.
No, you don't. You don't get to do that. Okay. Now we can find out more about the next story.
Do we have time for another story?
Why do you always do it at the worst times?
Let's set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps.
Come on, let us go. Squeeze through. There's Brock, I can hear him. Anything to sell quickly?
So what'd you find out here?
There we go.
Okay, if that'll hold you for now. Maybe next time.
Now ask for the story.
Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief, and his mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
All right.
Have you destroyed?
The statue stands no longer, spirit.
Then my bond to this realm is severed, and I am off to find the real God of Thunder. He will know retribution. My deepest gratitude.
Off he goes. Brave God. Want to look for Thor on his own.
Alright.
He's a fool.
What did the spirit leave us?
An offering to one of the gods.
Can you use it?
No, but perhaps the dwarves can.
Okay. I think I'm going to call it there, guys. Thank you very much for those that turned up. And I hope you all have a nice day.